Hey guys, welcome back to Guitar Nation, and today I'm going to be opening a mystery tackle box. My first mystery tackle box is Mystery Tackle Box of June. I'm here with my friend Colin, which y'all have seen before. And so I'm saying that we were talking about if I should change this channel to Outdoor Nation and make a new channel of like Guitar Nation or something, because I need a channel to where I can post, like, because I do a lot of fishing videos and stuff, and I never do enough guitar ones, so I was like, have a channel all the guitar and all and a fishing channel
and outdoor and stuff.
I'm thinking about naming it Outdoor Nation, so yeah.
This is awesome.
Dang, I've never opened one of these before. I've seen people open them before.
Me too.
What it looks like. So, I'm gonna read the thing up here. So first we got the Pro Series Lube Pencil. It's $12.99. Here it is. Then we got
the Crush Flat 75.
And I have a lot of paint on my hands because I'm doing a John Butt reveal soon. And we've been hydro dipping fidget spinners. Then I got these two nice bass jigs. These 4-aught swim bait hooks. Charlie worms. Finesse jigs. And a sticker and a little catalog. And for one thing, let's see. Garlic scent. And those are the fidget spinners we've been hiring for dipping. That's the garlic scent. So, that is what I got in my
June
mystery tackle box of the month of June. And next month I'll do it probably with Colin. I'll get him to come over when I open it up and stuff. But, yeah, thanks for watching this video. Just please comment if you want me to change my channel. I'm probably most likely going to. And July 4th, I'm going to have a new video coming out of the John Boat review. And stay tuned for that. And I'm probably going to change this channel to Outdoor Nation. So if you watch this video and you can't find my channel again, just try to type in Outdoor Nation and see if it comes up, because I'm probably going to change it. I don't know if it's going to let me change it because I've changed my name before on YouTube. Because it used to be Guitar Man a long time ago. Remember?
Yeah.
And now it's Guitar Nation. But I just don't think that's good enough, because I want to actually, because I can just never find a really good name. So I guess thanks for watching, and just please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next video.